All right, so this is Toyota 3R3 Barcelona Red. This video, I'm gonna show you the benefits of using BPG's piston red underneath a lot of the red and burgundy finishes. They have piston red as well as a dark red, as they call it, but this helps to achieve hiding a lot faster. A lot of these reds are very translucent. In this instance, we got piston red on the top, and we got a coat G5 special gray on the bottom. Although it may look good on camera, it's actually way too light. We achieved hiding in two coats on top of piston red rather than 4 to 5 without it. So keep on watching. All right, we got a 2011 Toyota Camry, code 3R3 Barcelona Red. We've got a rear door repair, slight repair on the quarter panel. We're gonna go ahead and skip sealing this. It's already the right shade, should be spectral gray 05. We're gonna leave it as it is. We're actually gonna put down piston red from PPG to help us hide a lot faster, so we're not putting quite so many coats of the actual color on. A lot of these reds are rather transparent. Instead of sitting here putting 4 to 5 coats on, we're gonna lay down a coat of a solid rose kind of shade red. That way we can get to our color a lot quicker. As you can see, I sprayed a spray out card. I left one side with the 05 gray and one half with the red. We'll see which one covers faster. All right, we got our piston red flashed off. We're gonna get our first coat of color down. See how well it covers. I got first coat flashed off. As you can see, we're almost to color already. And there's the difference between your piston red and your 05 gray. Thank you. saw when I cut the lights off, we're covered. We've only got two coats on. You can see it in the test panel, the difference. So I'm gonna control coat it, and we're gonna be ready for clear. Right, we're all baked and cooled down. Everything looks great. Another wonderful job. Two coats of base over top of one coat of piston red. Plus a control coat. Quick and easy though.